Guys, today we're going to finish that Arthur episode that we were doing. I hope you enjoy it. So what was happening was that they were trying to figure out a design for a treehouse. They had met Frank Gehry and all that. And now Francine is trying to put everybody's idea together.
So far, it's got a hag, an art gallery, an underground passage to the library, and a wrestling arena.
Whoa.
How are you going to fit a wrestling arena on top of a tree?
Never heard of that.
Details. Hey, Brown, what sort of features would you want in a new treehouse? Oh, you don't have to bother designing anything, Francine. I've already done it.
Whoa.
What? Yes, I ran into that architect.
Crazy.
And I've come up with a plan that will benefit the entire Elwood City community. What is it? Sorry, Arthur. I'm not at liberty
it
to discuss
the project.
It definitely
will not be a treehouse.
I'm bailing on Saturday at the Sugar Bowl. May I have some
food? There's Sugar Bowl. There's sugar snacks, ice cream, everything you could think of. I wish I could go there, but it's not real.
You know it all. We'll see who has the best design.
What? Those are nice buildings.
Drive faster.
Oh, you should wait.
Wrestling arena here.
I hope this is not too much.
And George's woodworking shop over to the left. Right, Wally's sauna. Oh, yeah. But it all has to be private.
Wally's sauna. That's George's dummy.
Anymore.
Yeah, look, that looks like a blob of jelly.
Oh, this is pointless. There are just too many things to include.
And what do you call a blob of jelly mixed with a pine tree? A very sharp snack.
That just might work.
You mean not that funny?
Can we eat
pizza?
Just a minute. I want this drawing to really capture pizza. There. What do you think? It's very pizza-ish.
That looks like a huge face.
Simple. We should have ordered more toppings. Aw, Arthur was right. A pizza treehouse is a dumb idea. Maybe I should work with calzones.
Mm.
Well, whatever you do, it's going to have to wait till after dinner. I'm starving.
What? Yummy. No, that looks so good.
Oh, Mom. I'd rather do a spaceship or a castle, so I combine the two. It's a space castle treehouse. I bet that hasn't been done before.
Actually, it reminds me of the work of the Spanish architect, Antonio Gaudi.
It does?
It's a compliment, Arthur. Gaudi created some of the most inspiring buildings of his generation. Look at his church of the Sagrada Familia in Barcelona.
Awesome.
What did you come up with, Buster?
I know it sounds kind of silly, but, well, it's a pizza treehouse. At first, I imagined it as pie-shaped, but then I thought, why not separate the slices?
You can't climb a ladder.
From slice to slice on ladders made of cheese.
Cheese
is not the best building material, Buster.
Oh, I guess the whole idea is pretty ridiculous.
No, it isn't. I made a building once that looked just like a pair of binoculars. See?
Cool.
A great building can be inspired by anything. The question is, can it be built? I don't think one tree could support all that.
I decided to use thin trees.
I've noticed that Francine's voice changes so much throughout the series.
He can have his wrestling ring.
A lot of trees.
We can have her art studio, and so on and so on. And they would all be connected by bridges, so we can visit each other.
Just like her.
I'd like to have incorporated the surrounding space, but there's no place for you all to hang out together. Isn't that the main purpose of your treehouse?
There's room for the whole school in my design.
Whoa.
That's presenting
big.
The world's tallest treehouse.
Well,
that's not a treehouse.
It's on the ground.
True, but it will bring millions of tourists to Elwood City and revitalize our sluggish economy.
They have a sluggish economy.
But that would cost a fortune to build.
I know. I spent 3 months of allowance on the toothpicks alone.
Wow.
And I caught a cold waiting for the glue to dry.
All your ideas are excellent. But I don't think you have your treehouse yet.
That only leaves one option. We hang out at Muffins.
No, that's not the only option.
Go back to the drawing board and try working together this time.
Sort of like when we were kids, little kids. No pizza again, Buster.
A harmonious composition. I love it. See, I told you you could come up with something new that you would all like.
Actually, it's pretty much
true.
On the original design.
The key is finding a design that
reflects. I like their design already. It's already pretty cool.
And we built it ourselves.
Well, how can you beat that? Here, it's a poster of something I designed. If you're ever in Spain, you should check it out.
My friends in Elwood City, Frank Gehry. What was Frank Gehry?
Duh, his name is Frank.
The greatest architects of our time. This is the museum he designed in Bilbao, Spain, which people from all over the world travel to see. Whoa. You got my kids not so far out.
That's the end of that video. This was a two-parter, so you'll have to see that other video. Well, see ya, and goodbye!